Hey everyone, it's Sarah, or a book jockey, whatever you want to call me by, and today I'm gonna do a really quick kind of like January TBR. I'm aware it's already almost halfway through January, or potentially by the time I upload this, it is halfway through January, but I did just kind of want to put it out there, so, mostly so that I will know what I like and will feel motivated to read when I'm supposed to be reading this month. So first of all, I'll just go over really quick what I already read this month. I finished To All the Boys I've Loved Before by Jenny Han. I'm not gonna talk about this because I'm gonna talk about it in my wrap up, and also like everyone and their mom pretty much knows what this book is about at this point, so I'm not gonna talk about it. I just wanna say I read it. And then the other book I read this month was Sarah Gruen's book At the Water's Edge, and this is a book about a woman who goes to Scotland during World War II with her husband and his best friend, and they are looking for the Loch Ness Monster, and that's kind of as basic as I want to get into it. It is, I will talk about it more, I might do my own standalone review of this book because I really enjoyed it, but I did start off the year with this after kind of very quickly finishing To All the Boys I've Ever Loved Before, or I've Loved Before, so yeah, but this was a really fun, like, January kickoff book, so. And then I'm kind of currently reading three books because I always do this to myself. I get, like, excited and read, like, we'll pick up something, set it down, read something else, and just kind of bounce around. So one of the books I'm reading this month is Bad Feminist by Roxane Gay. I have been trying to read this book for several months now. It's really good. I really love Roxane Gay's writing. I'm not the most motivated to read nonfiction right now, so this book, it's been going very slow. I'll read like one essay and be like, wow, that was so good, I love her writing, and then I put it down for like a month, so I just want to kind of try and bang it out. I'm like halfway through, so I just want to finish it this month so I can be done with it, but I have really been enjoying it. I'm just kind of the worst. The other book I picked up was James Joyce's The Portrait of the Artist as a Young Man, and this is a really interesting book. I'm not too deep into it yet, but I'm liking it so far. I haven't really read like a classic in a while, and this has been enjoyable to read because of that, and it is also interesting. It's basically kind of like a semi-autobiographical novel. Like, apparently the writing is supposed to kind of, like, progress as he progresses and kind of become, like, more of what James Joyce's writing is or was at the current point in his life when he wrote this, so I'm interested to see kind of how that feels as I'm reading or if I really notice it, so yeah, but that's one of the books I am reading currently. And then the other book I'm reading is My Year of Rest and Relaxation by Ottessa Moshfegh. I should have looked that up before I frickin' filmed this video, but I've just seen this and heard people kind of sort of talking about it, and I just really like the cover, so I grabbed it from my local, from the library I work at, but so far I've really been enjoying this. I'm like 50 pages in, and it's about a woman who's kind of coping with her life by trying to just sleep more or less through an entire year of her life, and so far it's been pretty interesting, so I'm enjoying it. It's contemporary fiction, and so far I've kind of been liking a lot of the contemporary fiction I've been picking up lately, so I'm hoping I like that too. So far it's great. And then the other book I want to read this month that I haven't started yet is Spinning Silver by Naomi Novik. I have been wanting to pick this up, but I'm kind of holding back because I'm a little worried it will like consume my life, and I need to kind of be focused at least this next week, and then I can kind of dip off the face of the earth again and just get really like sucked into a book. But I'm gonna probably start this at least after I finish one or two of these books, and I'm really excited to read this. I absolutely loved Uprooted, like big time. It was just kind of exactly the sort of new adult fantasy novel I want to read. So I'm hoping this will be the same. I've heard pretty good things about it, so I'm pretty confident I'll enjoy it. So yeah, that's what I'm reading, and kind of a quick little video, hopefully. But that's all I gotta say about that. So thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys soon.